Hey, what's going on, guys? My name's Anthony, or Big B Stats, and welcome back to another Minecraft Xbox Hide and Seek. And today, we're going to be playing on a map called Oxton Bay. I was the map creator. I was ItzRiley, YT. So I also will be sure to link the map maker down below in the description. We have a creator as Icewag Master. And also, yeah, there's this YouTube creator, Ozzy. So I'll be sure to link the map maker down below in the description. Ooh, I just fell into some water. So there you have it. So I'm going to go ahead and put on a chest plate because I am going to be the seeker. Yes, I am. So today we're going to be playing with Ant Antics SB7, Minigot 951, Dynamic Barton, and Tank Matt XBS. So let's see. I'm gonna go ahead and wait by the timer. Oh, I guess I don't know if he's I think maybe he's actually wondering at least where he might actually get. I think this is where you get it, SB. Just step onto that pressure plate there. Here. Ooh. Which I tried to knock him on there just then. There you have it. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Okay, so I'm gonna go over this way now, and I don't know where everyone else is going to be either, though. Which I'm possibly thinking, I don't think they're gonna run off just now. Now everyone knows that I am the seeker. They just haven't gone just yet. So I got a feeling I'm gonna catch. I might catch Tank Matt first. I'll go with Tank Matt. He tends to hide in some pretty decent spots, though, so I'm a little unsure, but it looks like they're about to run on. Are they going now? I don't know. Oh, he's just throwing some sticks. Okay, there you go. So he has everything. All right. I guess they don't have a chest. I could have already. All right, I'm gonna go up. The time is over. Here I go. I am now going down. The Seeker is now going down, and I'm going to catch them. Now, this is a pretty big map, so they have a lot of places to hide. So it's just a matter of trying to find out where exactly they're going to be at. I mean, when you see the map, it looks amazing. So hopefully I can catch them. It's definitely going to be a runner because I just don't think you'll be able to just see someone and catch them. They're definitely going to put up a chase. But there are spots where it's like webs on a bridge and it actually falls down. So if they get caught into a web, it's going to be quite hilarious. Hopefully I don't get caught in a web. So it says, go find them all. I feel like I'm playing Pokemon right now. All right, there we go. The beast is out of the water. There we have it. All right, it's time to find everyone. Lily pad parkour, don't let me down. All right, let's jump on this. There we go. Ooh, all right, be very careful. I'm gonna see if I can, I'm not even gonna do this. I can never do this parkour. All right, oh, come on. How come I keep missing that? I almost feel like, I see a bunch of people over here now. I'm so glad I went to third person just then because I just saw like everyone and they were so happy that I just went right past them. All right, come on. Ooh, oh, so close. So close, Big B, so close. All right, let's check up. Let's go on this boat. I thought I saw Barton run down to the right though. Is this Tank Matt? No, this isn't Tank Matt. I thought for a second that could have been Tank Matt. All right, let's go up here. I gotta check Minnie's all the way up there. I don't even know if that's even, it's almost better if, Barton's just right there. He's literally right there. I probably have a better chance at catching him than I do anyone else right now because he's literally like right there. All right, no, we got caught into a web. All right, come on. Let's quickly run up. Come on. Why is this taking me so long to do? All right, come on. He's totally up here right now. We could totally catch him too. All right, he probably doesn't even think I'm coming over here now. All right, let's look. I hear someone. Oh, there he is right there. And there you have it. We have just caught Barton. Now it's time. Now it's time for you, Minnie. Now I'm coming for you, buddy. Now that we got some more seekers on the loose, it's time we go after him. All right, here we go. Let's go ahead and drop down here. Now all I gotta do is try and make it all the way up there. I don't know how. He has a knockback stick though, so he could easily knock me off too. So I do have to bear in mind that he might actually do that. He might actually knock me off. How do I get back up there? Okay. This is probably how we get back up there. Like this, oh yeah, this ladder. This ladder definitely leads up all the way over there. All right, I bet he's gonna jump in the water. Oh, no, no, no. Ooh. Careful. Careful. Be very careful. I don't have on, like, knockback. I mean, knockback. Oh, wait. Where's he at? I don't even have on feather falling. Why do I feel like... Oh, I guess Mini just hit the ground too hard. So they SP's in the water now, which we could jump down in the water. Yes, there we go. All right, SP's way over there now. Again, I guess Mini tried to jump off and he just completely failed on that jump. I wish I could have saw that too. I really wish I could have saw that jump just then. Now, the good thing about this is that it actually leads around. So this is like just one massive island, but it's kind of like a circle too. So there is a chance that you can kind of like go one way and bump into the other person. So let's go ahead and make our way up here. I'm gonna follow Ant on this. I'm gonna follow Ant on this one. I think he's going this way to kind of cut off SB, because SB is gonna end up getting over to this part if he keeps moving forward. I think he will. Let's see. Let's circle this around. All right. That's a dead end. I haven't seen Tank at all, though. I like how I said I would catch Tank first, and I haven't seen him, like, the whole entire game either, which kind of makes things interesting as well, because that makes me think that he could be hiding in any one of these houses, too. I just haven't checked out the houses, though. Let's check inside of here. I see a donkey. I see a nice little cat there. Okay. All right, maybe he's letting me know something. What, is he staring at something? No, he's not. Okay. I thought for a second maybe he was... Like, sometimes that'll happen with villagers. Like, you go and you can actually see them staring at someone, and then you realize, like, that's exactly, you know, where they are. Like, just because the villager's actually staring at them. Okay, yep, that's... Okay, keep inventories on just to make sure. Let's see. Just in case anyone, like... Oh, there's Ant. Where is he at? Honestly, I have no clue where he could be at. I feel like we've almost checked. Look at this. Minnie's on a horse. Yeah. I guess that's the spirit we need, Minnie. That's what we need. We need horses. And he went and did it. He came, he saw, he conquered. There we have it. All right. Every time I see a Steve head, I think it's Tank. Every single time. I feel like Tank is probably somewhere obvious, though. Like, he's not in anywhere... like too complicated. He's like probably in plain sight, but just like we just don't know where he is. Like, I'm trying to look up and see, like, look on high places to see if I can maybe see him somewhere like up top, but it's hard for me to tell if he actually is doing that, though. Let's see. Let's go this way. All right, we'll do one more little lap around to see. Maybe someone will see him before I will. But I haven't seen it. Oh, okay. All right. Oh, he's up there. Look at that. And I was just right there. Oh, this is where I wish I had like a bow and arrow right now. I could easily catch him. All right. So how did he get up here? Oh, he must have got up here through this way. All right. Let's see if we can figure this out. Somehow, I have no idea how he got up here just then. Yeah, here it is. There it is. All right. Come on. Oh, wait, no. All right, here. All right, where's he at now? Let's get on this tree. All right, wasn't he just on this tree? Oh, there he is right there. He's right there. Oh, he just jumped into the water. Oh, I can't make that jump, though. That's too big of a jump to make. Now I feel like I should spawn in a boat and catch him that way. All right, lily pad parkour. Oh, he bossed out through this parkour. I'll give him that one. He bossed out on this. Oh, thank you. He just knocked me straight over here. Oh, that was perfect. All right, where did he go now? Oh, look at Minnie. Minnie is closing in on the horse, but I don't know if Minnie, he's right there. He's right there. He's literally right over there. Minnie, oh, where did he, oh, he, get him, Minnie. Oh, I'm sorry. I accidentally set him on fire. All right, he's going after him. There's no way possible he's getting away from Minnie, and Minnie has a horse, which means he can run like 4 times faster than us as well. And, oh, now the horse is on fire. And, oh, hello, Tank, hello. And there's Tank. And Tank is just being, I think everyone's just wanna catch him just to catch him now. So yeah, that's it for this round. So let's get ready to roll straight into another one. Round number two, here we go. And it looks like Barton is going to be the seeker for today. I was it the first round, Barton is it the second round, at least. So let's see, all right, I'm gone. I'm gonna run, I'm gone. All right, now I actually get the opportunity to hide, so I'm gonna see if I can find a pretty good spot to hide at. I don't think I wanna, you know what I could do though? You know what I could do? I almost feel like, I so wish I could spawn in a boat. I would totally do that right now. I would totally spawn in a boat just so I could get away too. That would be amazing to do. All right, I don't know if I'm gonna wait. I know I'm not gonna wait on this boat. I feel like I'll get caught if I go on that boat. You guys remember that? Like, I know Minnie jumped off like the very first one and he ended up hitting the ground too hard, but I feel like I probably end up getting caught, like, if I go on that boat. So I need to try and find somewhere pretty sneaky that maybe no one will be looking for me straight away. We just failed on that. We totally failed on that one. I guess we jump here. There we go. Okay, this will do. This will do. All right, let's go up here. All right, there we go. All right, now there's so many, like, trees in place that you can also get up to as well. That's also a pretty neat thing. SB's coming. SB's that way. All right. He's good. As long as he doesn't get caught on the web, we should be all right. Ooh, I actually like these blocks. I like these slime blocks. But I wonder. I don't think you can get to anywhere special with them though. So I'll leave it there. I won't do that. All right. I'm gonna be like in plain sight, but also watching out to see if I see anyone. Let's see. Where's that? I wonder where that horse is that Minnie had. That's what I'm trying to think. I wonder where that horse is that Minnie had. Because maybe I could use that horse. All right, let's check and see if Barton's actually out. Oh, Barton's out. Barton is right there. He's literally right down there. All right. And I don't think he hasn't caught anyone, but he's running this way. He's not even going up there. I know Tank ended up going on the boat part. But, oh, this is interesting. I see Minnie way over there on that side. Oh, I think they both have horses, and I think they're going after each other right now. That's hilarious. All right, let's go. Ooh, I like how this is connected like that. That's pretty cool. All right, now I just need to figure out a way to get up to higher ground. That is, now I'm stuck. Now I'm stuck. Okay, let's jump this way. All right, they can easily... Ooh, this is kind of scary right now, because I honestly have no idea where the seeker could be at now. Absolutely none. All right, let's look. Why can't I find a horse and get lucky either? Like, I would love to find a horse and run away. I mean, you gotta think about how fast you get away from a seeker if you have a horse. And I'm gonna hit this dragon egg. Bye bye. It just disappear. I can just totally just play with this dragon egg the whole entire map, and it just disappears and just runs around the whole map. All right, let's go this way. Let's go this way. All right, I gotta think. Worst case, what I could do is I could jump down. Oh, there's a horse. I have a horse. I have a horse. Ah! No! 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 Oh, that was bait. That was so bait just then. They put the horse there because they knew I'd go for it. And then they caught me. I just had 5 seconds of fame on that horse. And that was the end. That was it. Mm-mm-mm. Tisk, tisk, tisk. I really tried, but it was a setup. It was a setup. And Minnie also got caught too, because he was like right there beside it. Oh, that was crazy. Let's see if anyone's on this boat. I don't think anyone's on that boat. I think if they were to go on the boat. Oh, wait, someone is up there. That's Tank, all the way up there. Tank is all the way up there. I see you, buddy. I think he's actually, hold on. Or is that an armor stand? It's hard for me to tell. That could be an armor stand though. I don't know. I honestly don't know. I feel like that's him though for some odd reason. I feel like Tank is trying to blend in with the armor stand maybe. I think that's what he's doing. I'm not 100% certain, but I won't know until I check it. Okay, I won't know until I check it. So let's do this. Let's check and see. Because I could have sworn there was like, oh, look at that. There he is right there. There he is right. Oh, he's jumped off and oh no! Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Oh my goodness. He's getting so lucky right now. All right, let's jump down here. Let's jump down here this way. All right, let's jump this way. Oh, he ran into the water. Oh, no, you don't, Tank. Oh, no, you don't, buddy. Oh, no, you don't. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, Big B. Maybe I can go around this way. Maybe I can go around this way and catch him like that. Let's see. I don't even know if he's even going around this way at all either. But we won't find out until we go. This could be the part where I just completely lose him. That's what I'm thinking. I wonder if he went around, though. No, he didn't go around. This is back at spawn, but he's totally over in this area. Without a doubt, he's over in this area. I don't know if he's in this cave or not, but he's definitely in this area somewhere. Hello, Tank. Where are you? There he is. There he is right there. There he is right there. Oh, we were close, though. We were close. All right, now he's going to run away now, and he's going to get into the water. He's totally going to get into the water. Oh, here it is. All right, we could do this. We could do this. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, I actually flew. All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go this way. All right, I'll give him some more lead. I'll give him some more lead. I accidentally flew a bit. Okay, here we go. All right, come on, come on, come on. We need to catch him. We need to catch him. How funny would that be if we just totally just zoomed up to him just then and just caught him? All right, come on, come on, come on. Why is he? How is he still getting away? Are you kidding me? All right. Oh, there he is. Come on. Come on. Come on. Go up. Oh my goodness. I cannot believe he's. Oh, now he's going up here. Oh, he's caught. He's caught. He's caught. He's caught. Come on, Tank. Tank. Tank, just give up. Just give up, man. Oh, I cannot believe he just did this. I cannot believe he just did that again. Ah! Come on, are you kidding me right now? This is like the grand chase I've ever had just then. Tank, oh, he's making this so difficult for me right now. So difficult. Why? Why? Come on. Come on. Oh, he's on. Now he's. Oh wait. He's definitely. I think he feels like he lost me. I don't know where he is. Oh my goodness. He actually juked me, and I can't find out where he is now. I have no idea where he is. I owe it to myself to catch him, but I have no idea. Oh, there he is. I don't know how he got caught. But yeah, I didn't catch him. So that's going to wrap it up for today's hide and seek. I do hope you all have enjoyed. Remember to leave a like and share. It is much appreciated. And feel free to subscribe for more. And I will see you all in the next hide and seek. Bye.